In this tutorial, we will be transforming some City of Vancouver postal code data from Esri Shape to MapInfo tab. We will symbolize the postal code polygons when we translate the data. The Esri Shape forward sortation areas file denotes different postal districts covering Vancouver. Drag the Esri Shape file into the data inspector and click OK. We have area features representing the forward sortation areas. There is a single attribute, which is the first three characters of the postal code. Let's open FME Workbench and create a new workspace by selecting the Generate Workspace option in the Getting Started window. Select Esri Shape for the source format. For the dataset, navigate to and select the forward sortation areas.shape file. For the writer format, select MapInfo tab. For the writer dataset, set the output folder name to be C temp output. Click OK to create the workspace. We can use a MapInfo styler transformer to set things like the background color. I will open the transformer parameters. Drop down and select the Regions section, then click on the color box for the Fill Foreground Color. In this dialog window, I can select any color I want and, when I'm satisfied, click on OK to select my new fill color. Now we can run the translation by clicking on the green play button. 18 features should be written. To view the output in the FME Data Inspector, right-click on the Output feature type and select Inspect. A quick inspection of the output shows that the 18 forward sortation areas and the attributes have been saved.